We're going to be talking about functional hallux limitus and the cause of this condition. In functional hallux limitus, the first metatarsal phalangeal joint bends normally without weight bearing. There's no restrictions, there's no spurring to restrict the range of motion. It's only limited when you apply pressure. This is a illustration of the medial collateral ligament of the first metatarsal phalangeal joint. And as I bring my metatarsal upward with plantar pressure, you can see that that line becomes displaced. And now it is at an oblique angle to the floor. And you can see that it's forming now into a tension band. So as I try to bring the big toe up, there's no way that that toe can rotate around my first metatarsal. It's being held tight by the medial collateral ligament being displaced into this very abnormal position. As I bring my toe upward slightly, I'm bringing my medial collateral ligament in parallel alignment to the floor, and now there's free, non-restricted mobility of the joint. Once you understand why functional hallux limitus exists, the Cluffy Wedge is the most empiric thing you can do to overcome this condition. I'm sure you're going to find this very successful in your patients.